But first at 7, Charleston County deputies say a third person has been arrested in connection to a deadly shooting on Wadmalaw Island.
18-year-old Niaja Unique Jones is now charged with murder and possession of a gun during a violent crime. Charleston County deputies say Jones turned herself in today.
The charges come from a shooting on May the 3rd, where deputies say neighbors found a man inside of a car parked at a home. That man had been shot and died at the scene.